Okay, so today we will complete the table and use the results to estimate the limit numerically. So, as you see, we have negative 0.9, negative 0.99, negative 0.999, negative 1.001, negative 1.01, and negative 1.1. All these numbers, we're going to plug them in into this equation. When we plug these in, we get these numbers when you plug these in. As you see the pattern, we get negative 1.9, negative 1.99, negative 1.999, negative 2.001, negative 2.01, and negative 2.1. As you see, as the limit, as x approaches negative 1, we get negative 2. And that is how you solve it, and that's how you find the limit of the equation.